subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Father Antony Madassery is having a partnership firm with Sahodhaya, rendering services for providing books, stationery items, uniforms and security to many schools in Punjab. He is running this partnership concern with many schools and the entire money is collected at his residence at Pratappura. He had already deposited 14 crores in the bank and the balance amount of 16 crores 65 lakhs were to be deposited on 29th March 2019. The employees of South Indian Bank, Jalandhar, were counting the money to deposit the same. The staff and the guard of the bank were there to take the money to be taken to the South Indian Bank to be deposited. Around 40 to 50 people armed with pistols and AK-47 without any search warrant forcibly trespassed into his residence and took away approximately 16 crores 65 lakhs. They also took away the mobile phones and forcibly abducted them and others from his residence at gunpoint. None of the local police officials were informed about this raid. Later, Father Antony Madassery was told that they were from Khanna and that they performed this raid at the command of SSP Khanna. They forcibly took his signatures on a Punjabi documentation which was not read to him and he cannot read Punjabi. Initially, he was threatened that he will be framed in a hawala case. He made it clear to them that the whole money is accounted for with bills and books are being maintained properly at his Sahodhaya office. After interrogating him for marathon hours, he was released at 5 a.m. on 30th March 2019. Father Antony Madassery was served a notice by Income Tax Department, Ludhiana, that Khanna Police has presented 9 crore 66 lakhs to Income Tax authorities. He was asked to personally appear before the IT officials and asked to show the detailed proofs of the total money that was seized by the police. Father realized during his appearance at the Income Tax authorities that Khanna Police has not handed over 6 crores and 65 lakhs to the IT authorities. The same 6 crores 65 lakhs has been misappropriated by police and his firm has the proofs and receipts of the total collected amount. Complaints have already been given to the Commissioner of Police for registration of FIR against SSP Khanna and other police officials who took money at gunpoint without proper accounting and inventory. The copies of the complaints have been forwarded by email to Chief Justice Haryana and Punjab High Court, Chief Minister Punjab, DGP Punjab, DIG Ludhiana and other senior police officials. Till date, no action has been taken against the said accused. Father is trying to bring the truth before the public and request the press to bring forth the misappropriation of 6 crore 65 lakhs by SSP Khanna and his team. If FIR is not registered by the police against SSP Khanna and SP Manjeet Singh, who came to Pratappura and misappropriated 6 crore 65 lakhs, he would be left with no other option other than to approach the Chief Justice Punjab and Haryana High Court to refer the matter to CBI for investigation against senior police officials involved in this misappropriation. The money that was with them totally accounted for. Every year the money is deposited in the bank accounts of the firm. An ITR is filed every year without fail, complying with all the rules and regulations of income tax within limits of laws. Father Antony Madassery's mobile locations can be verified that he was not in Khanna on the evening of 29th March 2019. A false case has been now fabricated by the Khanna police with sole motive of misappropriating the 6 crore 65 lakhs which is duly reflected in the books of the firm. They are now threatening him and trying to malign his image for being a follower of the church, which is imparting top-class education to the society in Punjab. The truth should prevail and accused be punished. Otherwise, the confidence of general public in policing system will be shaken. There are various witnesses to prove that the entire amount collected and to be deposited was taken by the police in front of the bank officials who were counting it so as to be taken to the bank to be deposited in the accounts of the firm. This appears to be a big conspiracy. Father Antony Madassery requests the Chief Minister, Punjab, to hand over the case to CBI if justice is not served. Father Antony Madassery firmly says that he has already approached the office of Advocate Mandeep Singh, Sachdeva, Punjab and Haryana High Court for further action, and if within 1 week FIR is not filed, a writ would be filed before High Court seeking investigation by CBI.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.